हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इनफाई सिटी चैनल। टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्ट्स और इवेंट्स रिलेटेड टू 23rd मई। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1844 ऑन दिस डे सैयद अली मोहम्मद सिराजी, एन इम्पोर्टेंट रिलीजियस फिगर ऑफ द बाही सेक्ट, क्लेम्ड टू हैव इनकारनेटेड इन ईरान एट द एज ऑफ 24। द कंट्रीज गवर्नमेंट सेंटेंस्ड हिम टू डेथ। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1848 ऑन दिस डे ओटो लिलियनथाल was born to teach humans how to fly for the first time by making them gliders even before the Wright brothers of America. In the year of 1919, on this day, Queen Mother Gayatri Devi of Jaipur royal family was born. In the year of 1930, on this day, famous Indian historian and archaeologist Rakhal Das Bandopadhyay died. In the year of 1945, on this day, Heinrich Himmler, head of the German dictator Hitler's anti-Jewish intelligence service, commits suicide in the custody of International Joint Forces. In the year of 1951, on this day, China annexes Tibet as an autonomous region. In the year of 1977, on this day, extremists of North Maluku origin entered a primary school and a train in North Holland and took many people hostage. It took 20 days to resolve this crisis through commando action. In the year of 1986, on this day, US and West European countries veto proposal of heavy sanctions against South Africa. In the year of 1994, on this day, a stampede in Saudi Arabia killed 270 pilgrims. In the year of 2004, on this day, 250 people drowned after a boat capsized in the Meghna River due to a storm in Bangladesh. In the year of 2008, on this day, India successfully test fired the surface-to-surface missile Prithvi 2. In the year of 2009, on this day, former South Korean President Roh Moo-hyun committed by corruption charges, committed suicide by leaping from the hills near his home. In the year of 2010, on this day, Supreme Court did not consider women and men to live together without marrying. In the year of 2011, on this day, Chandravali Singh, an excellent quality translator along with being a writer, died. In the year of 2014, on this day, Russia and China exercised veto power in the United Nations Security Council to establish the International Criminal Court for War Crimes in Syria. In the year of 2016, on this day, Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, launches the space shuttle RLB-TD, made entirely in India from Sriharikota Space Center in Andhra Pradesh. In the year of 2019, on this day, 6 migrant children died in US custody in 8 months, demanding an investigation. In the year of 2019, on this day, 50 children were rescued from an international pedophile ring on the dark web in Thailand, Australia, and the US by Interpol under Operation Black Beast. Its chief organizer was sentenced to 146 years. In the year of 2019, on this day, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Bharatiya Janata Party won re-election with an overwhelming majority over the opposition Congress Party, the largest democratic election in the world, with over 600 million voters was held. In the year of 2020, on this day, a fire breaks out in a chemical factory located in the Sachin GIDC area in Surat, Gujarat. That's all. Thanks for watching.